All this chasing money, we forgot to live. Leave those worries behind.
We're here today at the very southern tip of the USA, in a city known for its balmy nights, its epic party scene, and as the gateway to the Americas, Miami. The drivers are lined up at the edge of Little Havana, and this race is about to get underway. And through the Alhambra Gate they go, right into the heart of Coral Cables. Bit of a technical stretch coming up here through downtown and some of Miami's tallest skyscrapers. Overhead there, that's one of the city's best known public transportation links, the Metro Mover.
Thank you.
They should be able to hit some pretty high speeds on this gradual curve into Brickell Bay Drive. Keep an eye out for a nice view toward the causeway that leads out to Virginia Key and Key Biscayne. Tight turns now, then the drivers will be passing under the highway and onto Coral Way. The drivers won't get much time to sightsee, but this street is one of the most beautiful corridors in southern Florida. Next left opens up onto one of Miami's best-known roundabouts, which means we're getting close to the finish line now. And that brings us to the end of another exciting race in one of the most iconic cities in the country. Stay tuned as our next one takes us way out west to Los Angeles County.